Hi Facebook, welcome to our deck tech. This is the Boggles historic list we're playing on Arena. This list runs 19 lands, 4 shocks, 2 checks, 5 islands, 8 plains, pretty self-explanatory, 19 lands. This list runs 15 creatures as well. Our best creature is Core Spirit Dancer, by far. Next best creature is Saram. They let us draw cards. Spirit Dancer gets bigger too with auras. That's why it's better than Saram. We got one Hushbringer, Flying Lifelink, Relevant Ability. We got 4 Acolyte of Life's Bounty. And we got 2 Ginger Brutes. I've also been thinking of trying out the blue Siren Spell Tamer in this slot to protect my creatures further. So those are our 15 creatures. The goal is basically to get out Core Spirit Dancer or Saram with an Acolyte to protect it. And then you can just go ham, drawing cards, playing all the enchantments on it. Our enchantments are, our best enchantment is All That Glitters. +1/+1 for each artifact or enchantment you control. That's kind of another reason why Ginger Brute's so good, is because it counts as an artifact. Our second best enchantment is Staggering Insight, +1/+1, lifelink, and when it deals combat damage to a player, draw a card. This card's really good at getting us card advantage. We have 2 copies of Seal Away to deal with opposing creatures. We have a split of blue cards here. We have 4 Curious Obsession, 3 Arcane Flights. I saw some lists that were playing 4 Arcane Flights, 3 Obsessions. I just like drawing cards, so I'd rather play 4 Curious Obsessions and 3 Arcane Flights. We got 4 Sentinel's Eyes. It's just like the best one-drop enchantment possible. +1/+1, and you can escape it, exiling 2 other cards. So if our creature gets blown out, we can build another creature with Sentinel's Eyes. We got 2 Kamatra's Blessings. It's an instant. Target creature gets +2/+2. If it's enchanted, it gets hexproof and indestructible till end of turn. So that protects our creatures, kind of like Acolyte does. And finally, to finish the list off, we have 3 Cartouche's Solidarities. Cartouche is nice because you put it on a creature, and it makes you another creature token. So if your big creature gets killed, then you still have a warrior token that you can start pantsing up with other artifacts. Usually the key is to have Core Spirit Dancer Saram in play first, and then that way every artifact you draw cantrips, so your hand's full. If Saram or Core Spirit Dancer gets dealt with, then it's nice having like a warrior token or a Ginger Brute or something else just to kind of get the last bit of damage through a Hushbringer, an Acolyte, whatever it may be. That's our deck tech on Historic Boggles for Pauper. We've been running the ladder pretty hot with this deck so far. We ran through Bronze League last night. I think we went however many wins we needed to complete Bronze League, and like 4 losses. So that was pretty hot. We've had about 4 or 5 losses today in Silver tier. Questing Beast is an OP card. But that's the deck list. We're going to continue playing it. If you're interested, we'll have some gameplay footage of that up on the site too. On YouTube, of course, that is. Thanks for tuning in to the deck tech. Hope you enjoyed it. Give it a try. This deck's powerful and historic. I highly recommend it. Thanks for tuning in to the deck tech, guys.